Pleasure, Captain Blaskowitz.
Grace, you read? Going fishing for that nuclear warhead now.
Got it. Keep me posted.
Your suit and the cause is all that keeps me upright. And Anya, her voice, her glory, it boggles me.
Blaskowitz, got a heads up for you. Looking at the engineering map, there seems to be a defense system guarding the nuclear warhead stockpile. I count 1, 2, 3, 4 hibernation sarcophagi in the vicinity. Be ready for anything. Grace out.
Thank you. still copy. This is the conclusion I've reached. Whatever happens, she can't know she'll be rearing our babies alone. It's my burden to bear, until it's hers. So here's what I'll do. Keep away from her. Let nothing show, Caroline. This dying is making me a liar.
To the old man. Set, was it? I briefed him on the particulars.
Careful, Chimshin, it's not the Tatsuke. I mean, you okay?
Well, let me look at you. You're a little pale. You have nausea? Any fever?
I'm fine. Never better.
Never better. Well, I need to take care of this. You need to rest.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Well, do me a favor. Before you die, go to Grace. She's at the helm. You know, Caroline's old girl.